telling you, everyone will flip. When they open this up, you know, for Christmas or Hanukkah, and they say, my gosh, I didn't even know she made a fragrance. It's so hard to find.
And you know what's a good idea? This is perfect for a stocking stuffer.
Yeah, or a stocker.
Oh my God, I'm so excited.
It could be a stocker.